a Betty's Quick Tip. I'm getting ready to make something that has sorghum. And that is a syrup that is kind of like molasses. And you could use molasses in the place of it. But since I'm using something that is very sticky and syrupy, what I'm going to be doing is measuring 1/4 cup. This is a 1/4 cup measuring utensil. And I could just go ahead and pour that in or spoon it in, but it's going to be very sticky, and when I get ready to put it in my recipe, it may not want to go very nicely. So what I'm going to do, and this is my tip, is I'm going to spray my measuring container. I'm getting quite a lot in there because that's such a tiny container. So let me just put the excess in there in the sink. But you just want to spray it nicely so it covers the sides as well as the bottom. And then I'll see if I can pour this. I think I can. And you can measure your molasses or your sorghum or your K-Rose syrup. It could be dark syrup, light syrup, honey, anything like that. And then you're ready to use it in your recipe. Spilled a little bit there. I'm going to pour this off into a cup for you. And you'll see that I can pour that out, and I may have to wait just a second for it all to get out of there. But it's not like I have to scrape and scrape and scrape with a spoon, and it's pretty much all gone. So that's my tip.